Now that we have a cross-section, let's create a longitudinal section as well. Having more live sections in a project will help you in checking the consistency of your model. Double-click the first story entry in the project map of the Navigator to display it on the screen. Right-click the vertical section marker and select Layers. Unlock Layer to unlock the layer of the section marker. You can use the Layer Settings dialog as well. Select the Section tool in the toolbox. Draw a longitudinal section across the towers as presented on the screen. Click below the section line with the eye cursor to define the orientation of the section. Please note that a new section entry is automatically added to the section folder of the project map in the Navigator. Double-click the new section entry to display the new section view on the screen. Let's create an elevation view as well. Display the floor plan view again. Select the elevation tool in the toolbox. Define a name for the new elevation in the info box. The ID of the elevation should be E01. Please enter South Elevation in the name field. Click on the bottom area of the tower outside the building envelope to create the new elevation line. When the cursor changes to an eye shape, click towards the building. Please note that a new elevation entry is instantly created in the Elevation folder of the Navigator project map. Double-click the new elevation view to display it on the screen.